guys know, we've been having to park just on a gravel pad.
We have a new home that we're going to show you.
Just so you know,
this is the level part of our driveway. And they just got done putting up our new RV carport. Check it out. Now we're going to back into there. All right. So this is the view coming from the top of the hill back down to where we back into the carport.
I guess I should call it an RV port.
It'll be really nice because you can tell we got like loads of trees around us and we get a lot of leaves on the tops. It's looking good.